Hi there, this is Paula from Replicon. If you're new to booking time off in Replicon, you've come to the right place. In this video, I'm going to show you the various ways to book time off, how to check how much time off you have available to use, and a couple of other helpful time off features. First, you'll manage your time off from this tab located under My Replicon. To book time off that you'd like to take in the future, just click a day in the calendar, choose the type of time off here, for example, vacation or personal leave, and select the portion of the day you need to take off, if multiple options are available to you. If you choose a partial day, you may need to enter the start time of your time off. If you need to book off multiple days, you can update the dates here, or you can simply drag your cursor across the days in the calendar. If you include your weekly days off, those will be automatically subtracted from the booking, since they're already days off. Then click Submit for approval. If you've submitted a booking and you find your plans change, you may be able to edit or delete the booking, even if it's already been approved. To delete a booking, open it and click this Edit Time Off button. Then click Delete Time Off. If you don't see these options, talk to your supervisor. You'll typically receive an email notification when your booking has been approved. Your approver's name is given here. All bookings in your calendar are color-coded by approval status. Note that if you use a timesheet in Replicon, there's a good chance you can book time off from within your timesheet by clicking the Book Time Off button. This is a convenient option if you need to take unplanned time off, like sick time. You can also book time off using our app, Replicon Mobile, which is available for iOS and Android. This is where you can check your time off balance. That is, you can see how much time off you currently have available for a given time off type. Each type has a separate balance. You can select the type here. Click All Balances to see your current balances in a table. If you click one of these types, you can see the balance history for that type, which shows exactly how that balance was derived, transaction by transaction. For example, you'll see a row representing each time time off was added to your balance, and a row for each time you used time off. You can use this transaction table to figure out how much time off you'll have available at some date in the future. Say you're planning a vacation next May, and you want to know how many days you'll be able to take off. Note that time off may be given to you as a lump sum or accrued, that is, added, in increments over time. For example, maybe an extra day is added to your vacation balance each month. Time off may also expire at any time, depending on how your administrator set things up. All time off balances, including this transaction table, reflect your current settings and the existing bookings you've made. If you book off additional time, or if your administrator changes your settings, these values will change accordingly. There's one more place you can see balance information, when you're creating a time off booking. Depending on the time off type settings, you may see how much time off you'll have left for that type after submitting the booking, and how much you're estimated to have left at the end of the year. Click here to see your bookings in a list. Click these toggles to change the time frame in view. Click Company Holidays to see the holidays you're entitled to take off. Holidays for multiple years may be available. If you have this cog option on your time off calendar, you can view when your coworkers have booked time off. This information can be helpful when you're planning your own time off. And finally, you can click this calendar feed link to set up an iCal feed that will copy your time off information to an external calendar. So those are the important things to know about using time off in Replicon. If you have questions about using our time off features, go to www.replicon.com/help, click Employees, and browse the help articles listed under Time Off. If you still need help, you can ask questions in our community or contact Replicon support. That's all from me for now. Thanks for your time.